Yeah.
Rockets on 2:30.
For when we do rockets.
Yeah.
2 minutes.
Okay. Yeah.
Time.
2 minutes to go.
One.
Go. And then rockets at 2:30. Go, go, go. Oh, some people have rockets
right.
Before they even fucking started.
That's why you're pulling away,
so...
I don't know if that was you or whether you were not. I'm gonna guess not, because you just reappeared in front of me.
Oh.
Fuck
off. Oh, deep in this. I'm actually on fire though. I need to find somewhere to get scanner to.
Oh, wait.
Who's this? Holy shit. Who should have
that game? Oh, crap.
I've not.
Long time, let's go.
Oh, what the fuck is he doing?
That's bullshit, we passed him again!
Oh, fucking game. That's what you get.
Oh god!
Scumless.
I was
Scumless.
Flashing!
Oh, Scumless. Sorry. I don't know
what I'm doing,
sorry. Sorry,
I'm
getting a lot.
Yeah, but that's just great. Oh shit, sorry Lewis, I had no idea you were behind.
I wasn't behind you, that's the thing.
Oh.
It was the canister
no
of the hook.
Oh right, well, I'm relatively sorry. You got a bit.
Oh!
Fuck me all!
I do! Whoa. I hate Chris!
I know, but I think I'd already got him. Or somebody got him. Lee, what? What have I done now? I was fucking, I was spawning in. Well,
yeah, they...
And I think the rocket
thing... Now, how did you get me and what didn't near me?
I was near you.
Oh!
Oh.
I
reckon
that being too good.
I don't think... I don't think she's going to raise the I think we should ban Clive from GTA.
That's why.
He might have a heart attack or something.
I thought he was the best at the moment, he said.
I'm going to fuck me PlayStation out the window now in a minute.
DJ, you'd
said. Probably
a bit expensive to do that.
Don't give a show you'll feel
about. Chris, I'm behind you.
Okay.
But no, I just checked then, who was behind me. Just there.
Did you say
Clive's
behind me?
Yeah, I went behind.
No, I'm not.
I crossed left, Rossi went, or the opposite way you
crossed.
Okay.
Oh shit, I just murdered myself.
How the hell come there were explosions on the start line?
Right. I chucked the rocket that way.
Ah, right. Oh. Sorry, I looked around and couldn't see anyone near us, so I was like, what the hell?
Yeah. I just far end, but I should chuck it. Oh! Yeah, I'm so close.
Well, that's not going to help matters, is it? There's something weird going on here. It just put me from... I was going to put me to sit down 9.
Oh, I'm sorry. Clive going to get in an adventure kill on
I'm pretty much
trying to make...
Teamwork's out the window now.
I think so, yeah.
Oh my god!
Shit, man, we're going. I'm fucking finding Gary and he's just getting out somewhere.
Don't blame me, you cunt. You got a fucking map here.
That's annoying!
Oh my god, you just went straight through me then. That was really weird.
Oh my god, I just crashed into Gary. Gary, did I crash into you then?
Yes, she did.
James, what?
Someone's gone. Oh, James.
Sorry, Clive.
I'm dead. I'm gone.
What are we going to do about that?
I'm done.
Okay. You're losing to the next race.
You just lose the points, yeah. You just didn't get any points for this race.
He needs a drop score, don't he? So.
Yeah, the drop scores for the whole week, though, not one race. Well, I guess.
Oh, really?
He did.
Oh, we've done shit this week anyway, so I'm sure he's alright with that.
What's big, Jenna? You feel that?
Oh, sorry, I didn't realise that was you. I thought it was Clive. I just saw the name.
Fucking hell. Yeah, Chris and Clive are the two. Oh,
I saw a name and some numbers, but I just made a judgement. A terrible judgement.
You made a mistake, right? At least he's man enough to admit it.
Oh, stop making mistakes.
The important thing was, Chris, I didn't actually blow you up.
Oh, the dodge guy.
I was miles in front and I hit the ramp.
Really?
Sorry, Jenna.
Really, I'll set to the side, really.
Still behind me, Chris.
No, DJ is.
Can't
Ah, mine. No, Jenna was there, it's fine.
To the pink wheels.
Yeah.
It's lagging really bad for me now, Woodson.
Just starting. Welcome, old guy.
I don't
have to worry about shooting anybody.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh, God, this ramp is happening. Oh, nice shot, Barty. Bastard.
Someone invite James.
Chop up nevertheless. Clive, he sat at the side and he was like, DJ, you fucking numpty.
I was in first place. It was just nice and was in front of
you. Ah, you son of a gun. And I was in first place by miles. Now I've had to drop around.
There's Gary.
Congratulations
on the
win. Yeah.
Nathan, I'm behind you.
I just looked at the thing, so. Oh, hold on.
Ah, oh, damn it.
Am I like James?
One of these another face this happens.
Yeah, he's not playing.
Yeah, Clive can. He's sat at the side, so hopefully he can do it.
I only sent him in with.
Over those then, Gary.
Somebody killed Barfi a couple of times.
I can't even fire at you because I have no fucking idea where you are.
Just randomly fire.
Fire and hope you're
gonna pull.
Yeah.
Wow, are you firing backwards again, right. Nathan?
You fucker, you knew where I was.
Yeah, because I hit you.
DJ, you cost me 3 places.
Not hit you.
Oh, did I finish him for the carry?
Yeah, I blew him up on the last
call. Yeah, Nathan got me literally.
Oh, wow. What a solid effort that is.
Fast as well, Chris. Nicely done.
Thanks,
Paul.
Paul's obviously 20 seconds ahead of the rest of us again.
Yeah, cool. That's on Buffy.
I think you need to say thanks to DJ.
Yeah, cheers DJ for the points.
Oh fuck, I've got another fucking lap to go. Fucking hell.
We've done well good in this, we've got 4th and then 7, 8, 9.
And 10 for James.
10 for James, yeah. Hopefully, if we can't get him in before the next one starts up, we'll be back out for the last two races, get him in.
Congratulations.
Dude, how much did Barfi pay you?
That is between me and Barfi.
Call James
Call James in. A little bit of sucky sucky.
DJ got a knob sup.
Yeah.
Barfi, I told you not to play.